I hold in my hand the chalice of heaven.